Welcome back to Little Nightmares 2. Same hallway that we've been seeing in the TV screen. Looks like we're going in here instead. Oh, jeez. Feels like I'm kind of in Harry Potter. Oh. Diagon Alley! Diagon Alley! Diagon Alley. Gonna be the second one, isn't it?
Damn you! Diagon Alley.
Now there's only one. Ah. It's gotta be this one, right? I come through. Come on. We'll go this way. What if I come this way? And then this way. Oh, hey.
I've done it.
Oh man, there's more to go. Okay, can I just come into... All right, so I'm on this side of the hole. Can't move now. I'm stuck. Okay. This door looks most appealing. And then I'll come over here, and then run back over here. And do I want to go right? No, I want to go left. Let me come back over through this one. I don't think that I don't even know what door is going to be what at this point. I want to say I'm going to go this way. Then I'm going to need to cross over. And then I need to pick another door. And I'm going to go diagonally. That brings me here. And I'm going to just run through this way. I mean, I got some stuff. Had some floaty particles heading in that direction. So I think I base my judgments off of floaty particles. The world design of this game is absolutely amazing. You good? I'm your friend.
I think you're mad at me.
I don't know how I feel about our friend being turned into a monster. Okay.
Hey!
on me.
I was so close.
Don't understand it. I got an idea. Okay, go through. Okay. That wasn't bad. Hey, an axe. That was even further of a run. All right, this one's probably gonna be super tricky. Okay, so note to self, don't do that. Yeah. Did I save you? Gotta go. I don't like the eye looking at me. Betrayal. Either that or, you know, hand slipped. I don't know. It kind of looked like betrayal to me. This is just unsettling. Bunch of eyes. Is that it? Gotten older. And older. And let me guess, dead. Even older. Now let me guess, dead. Us, and we killed him, and then we come back to being him. Was he trying to help us? Or am I lost in what happened and what things mean? It's all over now. That was Little Nightmares 2. Now, if there is any after credits things going on, be sure to include it in this. But it has been a wonderful journey. I definitely enjoyed this one a lot more than I did the first Little Nightmares. And with Little Nightmares 3 coming out soon, I can't wait. Now, I've heard there's going to be different characters and a whole different story, and but it has so much ability to make it even better. I hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.